This guy right here ripped the head off my favorite teddy bear. Now I'm gonna rip his head off. Nobody touches Mr. Flingles.